Hey guys, welcome back to some more Kirby Superstar Ultra. Last time we done two planets and Milky Way Wishes. This time we're doing two more planets, I think. We'll go with yours. So, watch out for this, because, you can jump in here, and get this. I think it's required later, for another ability, right here. This guy's annoying. So, basically, you have to dash over there. That was a mistake. There we go. That will give us wheel. And now I can have wheelie riding. I'm gonna go back to fourth and ride the wheelie. This is a little bit of a maze. I'm just trying to remember this. Okay, you have to go through this door, I guess. And there you go. Only thing is we're missing one. Oh, I think I know where it is. If I'm right, Bird should be here. Yeah, right here. So, we can finish it. So, let's go on the day. And we have to go to Castle. Okay? If you have any abilities that are good for, enemies that are in the sky, just use those. I'll use spider. Draco could be tough if you don't have a good ability to fight him with. And that's all. Poor Draco. Now we have to get the star. And now we can go to Hot Beat. I think this only has two abilities. So that's a thing you're in. Your partner will probably die in about a minute here. Because they stop at jumping. And I thought my invincibility will last longer. So I'm playing up here. You can still get sleep, I guess. I was curious. See, my partner already died. I'm like a snowman. Okay, now you wanna get this, hurry back here. And you can go through here. So run this door. Fly up. And you'll get fire. So, there's your first ability. I think your second will be in stone. So, you want to avoid that. I did not mean for that monster to get on. Oh, there's this one. Never mind. And my partner is gonna burn to death very soon. Well, he keeps on getting food, so maybe not. I don't know where the stone is. If I do end up not finding it, I will just next time I will show you where the stone ability is. Have I probably missed it, yeah. So I will cut back to where the stone is. You know what, for that, I'll do another planet. I'm sorry, but I have not been playing much Kirby. Last time I played it was probably around a year ago. Like when I done Milky Way Wishes. So I can't remember. And he just immediately died. I thought it would heal him, because it normally heals him. So, we can go into here. And if I'm right, there's a lot of mini-bosses in this place. So, be careful for them. So here's Chef. And, with the copy ability, you can copy his ability, which is cook. And you can bake them. So I'm gonna get coffee and coffee yogurt. Now, there's a specific pill you're supposed to take, but I can't remember. But I know at least two of the abilities you're supposed to get here around here. There might be three. Then you put down that many blocks, so, you're gonna get a maximum tomato right there. This is a bit of a puzzle. Just so you know. I know he doesn't give you two plaques. So, I think we have, two plaques and hammer. There might be another ability. I don't think so. Maybe a bomb. Yeah, probably a bomb. Yep, I was right. So, go over here. And, continue. And, sorry if you can hear that. It's very annoying for me also, because they annoy me. I'm sorry. You can hear. This could be here. Because that's useful. And you can use it right away because of these. So, go over here. And you're getting to the last one. So, I thought he gave you two cards. Maybe I have all that I need. Hopefully. Or else that would be them. So, you want to hit that and... I thought that was used for them. Oh, right, I think I remember. So, I don't remember anything being there. Okay, we're gonna hit that switch and maybe there is another ability like 2 o'clock. Okay, here's done. Now I'm kind of confused about what abilities at the fire planet. But grab the boss. And the boss is Wham Bam Rock. So, avoid him and just attack. Stone makes it way easier because you can just transform into stone when he does that. Now, I think I'll use him. Okay, I got 100% on this time. Done. I'm hoping I don't die. Never mind, I died. Dash attack is when you dash and hit X. It's supposed to be really strong, but with hammer, well, in Milky Way Wishes, you can just use it infinite times. I don't know why I did that. And it's stronger than I thought. And that's it. I killed him. So that will be it for today. And I will see you guys next time for some more Kirby Superstar Ultra. And when I get the last ability in Hot Beat. Feeling.